Hello, this is Kedish1987, making another video of my RPG Maker VX. This time, well, it's not gonna be that bad of the video. So, I made something new. Hope you guys like it. So, let's check it out. All right, I don't know if you guys have it, but sorry about the game, it's kind of laggy. This is to change the window's color. To black now. I have it in red, blue, green, and black. Let's put it in green. Menu in green. Alright, let's go for the other stuff. I don't know if you guys have it too, but this is to change your clothes. Do you want to change clothes? So it's armor 1, armor 2, and armor 4. I'm going to hit 2. There you go. That's my same character, only with different clothes. And I'm going over there again. Do you want to change clothes? Going to armor 3. There you go. And still same character, same face, only different hairstyle and different clothes. Going here again. You want to change clothes? I'm going to hit the first one to put my first clothes. Bate, motherboard. And we have an error. I need to check that out. Sorry about that, folks. Let me fix it. Okay. It's Emo 1. Sí. Ah, there we go. I found the problem. Okay. Apply. Okay. And let's hit it again. Just to show you. Oh, and it's not a script. I can show you how you guys can do it. It's easy. It's not that hard. It's the name of my game. It's Dark Evolutions. I'm still trying to find help with, to see if people can help me with the game. Haven't found nobody yet. So please comment me on my videos if you would like to join my little game thing. Hey, Peter Griffin. Alright, so let's change this clothes fast. Okay, so I was showing you, I was gonna go to armor 1, went back to my original clothes, and my menu, and this is my original face. That's the first one that I created. See? still say stage one. This will change. I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna make to change the classes too. So you can use all the classes you want, including if you want to create a new class, it will be there. It's not that hard. And I'll show you the another thing that I made. I don't know if you guys have it. It's the bank. Just cross over here. Sorry about that. I just wanted to show you. Alright. This is the bank. I'll have to get down over here. See? Banker, hello and welcome to the bank. What can I do for you? And it says withdraw deposit balance and leave. I'm going to hit leave because right now I don't have the money. But yes, I will make another video on how you can make the bank on the ace. See? I have zero money for now. And, well, that's about it. Thanks, and do please comment on my video.